Welcome friends, in the previous video in coordinate geometry we were discussing about distance formula. I am continuing the same thing. I am making one more video on that so that you can learn a little better. The more number of problems that we do, it is better. Now I take one more problem. Show that the points 2, 5, 4, 6, and 2, 5, 4, 6. No, this is what we did just now. Show that the points minus 2, 5. If you leave one minus, that will make a lot of difference. 3 minus 4 and 7, 10 are the vertices of an isosceles triangle, You know what is an isosceles triangle? Isosceles triangle, we say any triangle is an isosceles triangle if it has two of its sides equal. Then you say it is an isosceles triangle. So they have given 3 points, that is the 3 corners of the triangle. Now we will call them as by some name. I'll call them as A, B, C. We will find out whether they are the vertices of an isosceles triangle or not. Now A, B is root of, put down this formula, x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. Now this will be equal to square root of these 2 points. 3, x2 is 3, x1 is minus 1. So minus of minus 2, it becomes plus 2. If it is already minus here, x1 is minus 2, then minus of minus, it becomes plus 2, plus y2, y2 is minus 4, because I have taken this as x2, so I must take this only as y2, minus 4, minus 5 the whole square. Now this will be 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 square, plus minus 9, minus 4 minus 5, if you add, you get minus 9. So it will be 5 square is 25 plus square of minus 9 is plus 81. So it will be root of 106. Now BC I take. Any two, this like this, BC. Again the formula remains the same. x2, I will take this as x2, 7 minus 3 square plus y2, 10 minus of minus, that is plus 4, 10 plus 4 the whole square. So this will be 7 minus 3 is 4, 4 square plus 10 plus 14 is 10 plus 4 is 14, 14 square. 14 square is, see, this is 16, plus 14 square is, I think, 16. It is 196. So that will be 6 plus 6 is 12, square root of 10, 11. It will be root of 212, BC. We will take up CA or AC. Again, the formula is the same. I will take like that, 7, here minus of minus, that becomes plus. 7 plus 2 the whole square, plus 10 minus 5 the whole square. So that will be 7 plus 2 is 9 square, plus 10 minus 5 is 5 square. 9 square is 81, plus 5 square is 25. So that will be equal to square root of 106. Now you can see here, two sides are equal. Therefore, AB and AC, AB is equal to AC and both are root of 106. Therefore, they are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. Like that you can write. Therefore, the given points are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. Show that the points 2, 4, 2, 6 and 2 plus root 3, 2 plus root 3, comma 5 are the vertices of an equilateral triangle. Here you have to show that these three points form an equilateral triangle. You know, equilateral triangle means all the three sides are equal. If all the three sides of a triangle are equal, then we say that the triangle is an equilateral triangle. An equilateral triangle will also be equiangular, right? You know that. So you can give some name. This is P, this is Q, this is R. So you have to find out again PQ, QR and PR. So square root of, for all three, this formula remains the same. X2 minus X1 the whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 the whole square. This is the formula. So square root of these two points I am taking. 2 minus 2, that is 2 minus 2 the whole square plus 6 minus 4 the whole square. That is square root of 0 square. 2 minus 2 means it is 0. Plus 6 minus 4 means 2. 2 square. That is 0 plus 4, which is nothing but root 4. So root of 4 means it is 2. It has got a square root, so it will be 2. Next, QR I will take. QR. Here, again, root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1. This I will take as x2. What is x2? 2 plus root 3 is x2. Minus 2. This is x1. This is x2. The whole square plus y2 minus y1. 5 minus 6 the whole square. 5 minus 6 the whole square. Here this 2 and this 2 will get cancelled. So what is left there is this is plus 2 and that is minus 2. They get cancelled. What is left there is square root of 3 is left the whole square plus here 5 minus 6 means minus 1 the whole square. So it will be root of 3 plus 1, that is square root of 4. So this is also 2 units. Next, PR. We have found PQ, this thing. Now again, this and this now. Root of, square root of. Again, the formula is same. X2 minus X1. You can take this or that, anyway, no problem. 2 plus root 3, I'll take as X2. Minus 2. The whole square plus 5 minus 4, 5 minus 4 the whole square. That is, here also this plus 2 minus 2 cancel. What is left is root 3, root 3 square plus 1 square here. So root 3 square is 3 plus 1, that is again square root of 4, that is 2. So therefore, PQ is equal to QR is equal to PR. All are equal to, each one is equal to 2 units. Therefore, the given points form an equilateral triangle. One more. I'll take. Find the nature of the triangle whose vertices are. Find the nature of the triangle whose vertices are. Now we have to tell what type of triangle it is. What type of triangle is formed by these points? Find the nature of triangle formed by the points, by the points -2, 1, -2, 1, comma, B, this is, he has given it as A, B is 2, 1, and C is given as 0, 0, 1 plus 2 root 3. That is what is given, and we have to tell what type of triangle will be formed by these three points. Let us find out. By finding the length of the sides, we can tell what type of triangle is going to be formed by those three points, given points. So now, AB, as usual, square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. Our good old formula, square root of x2, if I take this as x2, then 2 minus of minus 2, that is plus 2 square plus 1 minus 1, that will be 0. So this will be equal to 4 square plus 0 square, that is root of 16, that is 4. So you got one side. We got the length of one side, AB. Now we will take up BC. BC is equal to, we'll take BC. X2 is 0 minus 2 whole square, this minus this, plus y2, 1 plus 2 root 3 minus 1 the whole square, plus 1 minus 1 cancel there. So now what is left is 2 square plus 2 root 3 whole square. 2 root 3 whole square means 2 root 3 into 2 root 3. So here 2 into 2 will be 4, root 3 into root 3 will be 3. So 4 into 3, that will be 12. So it will be 4 plus 12, that is root of 16, that is again 4. Next, CA or AC, 0 plus 2 the whole square, 0 plus 2 the whole square, plus 1 plus 2 root 3 minus 1 the whole square. So this one get cancelled. So it will be 2 square plus 2 root 3 the whole square. So again it is 4 plus 12 is equal to root 16. That is equal to 4. So you have shown. So therefore, AB is equal to BC is equal to CA. Hence, the given points are the vertices of an equilateral triangle. Right. So like this, we can do some problems from question paper also. Old question paper. I have a 2-3 question papers. From that also, let us try to find out if they give, what type of problems they give on distance formula. Distance formula. I think in this there is no problem on distance formula is there. I am not able to find a problem on distance formula here. We'll take up this. He has given a very simple problem for 2 marks. Find the distance between the points 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3 and 4, 1. Find the distance between the points 2, 3 and 4, 1. This is one problem given. I think that you can do it yourselves. No necessity for me to do it on distance formula. Then show that the triangle whose vertices are A, 8 minus 4, comma, B, 9, 5, and C, 0, 4, are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. Or the vertices of an isosceles triangle. That is, you have to show that two sides are equal. You have to show that. That's it. Okay. We will. You can do it and see whether you get the correct answer. This is for 2 marks and this is for 3 marks, I think. It is for 3 marks. Alright, 3 marks. We will see. In the next video, I will try to do the next item, that is section formula. For this video, it is enough. I think you have understood it. I am going to close it now.